Dick McKay and Paddar Clancy. They were arrested in their own houses, and they were brought to Dublin Castle. Dick was Brigadier of the Dublin Brigade, and Paddar Clancy was adjutant. They found out who they were on the sundown, and they just murdered them. McKay was ripped from there to there, and from here to here, right down with bayonets. Then we found